Yo guys and girls, how's it going? You do here, as always. Coming to you with a sad message today. I have found another scammer, and this one actually did get me pretty bad. So we're not in the highest of spirits, but just so you guys don't get it too, I know it's probably like, oh, it's obvious, this guy's a VAC-ban. Well, you know, I can't catch them all. Anyways, don't get scammed by this guy, and spread this message to your friends. Make sure he doesn't get to them too. Farewell.